Carbonite Server Backup is a hybrid backup solution. That means you can back up the data from your server to the cloud, as well as keeping a copy on a local drive for fast recovery. You can install Carbonite Server Backup by signing into your Carbonite for Office account. If you don't already have a Carbonite for Office account, you can sign up and start a free trial. Visit carbonite.com and then click over to For Office. You can create an account and start a free trial of Carbonite Server Backup using the form. Once signed into your account, click the Install Carbonite button under Do You Want to Backup a Server? Download the installer and run it when you can. Download your certificate to a location you can navigate to later. You'll need it during installation. During the installation process, you'll be required to select a password for the administrator account being created by Carbonite Server Backup. An administrator account is required for backup-related tasks. Once you have confirmed your password, click Continue to proceed. Carbonite Server Backup creates a desktop icon and a Start Menu icon by default, but you can always uncheck any of those options to skip them on the screen. Once the installer is ready to install Carbonite Server Backup on your computer, click Install to confirm. Click Finish to exit the installation wizard. Once the installation is complete, you must import the cloud certificate before you can start backing up data. Navigate to where you saved the certificate earlier. I put mine in the Downloads folder.